Are your captions too small on YouTube when you were watching YouTube on your iPhone? I'm going to show you how to fix that on your iPhone. You go into settings and then you want to go to accessibility. Now these menus can change from different versions of your iPhone, of your iOS and different models of the iPhone, but go into accessibility. And now, as you can see, we've got the vision up the top, physical and motor, now down to hearing. And under hearing, the last one here on this list is subtitles and captioning. So I click on that. And here is where you can increase your closed captions. So we'll toggle that one on. And then you can actually change the style of the text as well. So we click on style. And here I've got it set to large text. I can make it outline text. And you can see the sample there of what the captions look like. Or you can even create your own new style if you want. Go to create new style. And you can change your font, which kind of font you want. And you can also change the size of it, which is what you're especially interested in. We can make it extra large. Okay, and if you want to, you can change the background color of your font and the edges and so on. So we won't get into all of that, but as you can see, you can set your own style there. Now there's no save button. All you need to do is just go back and continue watching YouTube. And when you are watching a video on YouTube, you can always hit that CC button, and you can see subtitles, CC, closed captions turned on or turned off.